All right, we're back again with another episode of Creatures. Okay, I wonder what we should do today. I got $4,000. I wonder if I should go tame one or should go build. I think I go bring my XP up. Not sure where to build yet. Pistol out. Go find us some lawnmowers. I call them lawnmowers anyway. Go walking around here. Truck's still running. What if we got some up there? Let's take the old truck here. Always have to use turn signal. Find some up here. Yep. You guys gotta let me get out first. Oh, almost at the fence. Come on, follow me. Follow me. You guys are a little close. I don't want you that close. And we just go around in circles here. Go up here where the train's at. And we'll run. We'll run this way. Come on, follow me. Follow me. Follow me, come on. Reload. Come on. There we go. Reload. You dead. Oh, whoa! Jeez! What was that? He was just sitting there. We will. 20. Now bring us up. Exactly 100. Reload. Push the door open. You're dead. Hey, we got any food in here? Oh, we got plastic. Cupboards. No peanut butter. No bread. Slam the door. Nothing there. Alright. Then on this one. What about the next one? Nothing here either. Wow, there's nothing here. Been here in a while, you think it would have respawned. Door swing both ways. Jump! Nothing on the couch. Nothing on the table, just plastic. Thank you. Reload. Got it. Those are the halfway decent ones to kill. Really don't want to deal with the big ones yet. Still just plastic. Red. Hey, at least we found something here. Push. Nothing. Okay, we go to the farmhouse, I guess. Good for here. Pickaxe? Can I make a pickaxe? Oh, yeah. Here. What do I got here? I got 12 bandages, 92 logs. I'm just wondering where I should build my. How much more I can actually carry. I like the chopping action of this. Chop that wood. Do I need a hammer to build something with? Pickaxe almost. Yes. Knock this rock out of the way. Okay, pickaxe. We'll put it down here with number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put up at number 5. What was that? Oh, it's number 6. Huh? And the animation on this is, I like this, pretty good. Reminds me of what Korma used to be. Build close here because there's always stuff to buy there, but I don't want to build that close. It's a nice flat area. Yeah, this ain't bad. Let's see. The building part of it. G? No, F? I must have empty hands to build. Okay, I don't have empty hands. Okay. So much stuff here. Stack? Yep, they stack. So I need to take... this out. Okay. Well, put the axe away. Okay, we'll put that away. Okay. Foundations. One. Do I need more? Yes, I do. Hey, I wonder how big I should make this. I don't know how. I got plenty of. Pretty good size. Let's build some walls here. Walls. Let's do one here. And we'll put one over here. One here. I think I will. Here. And put a door in it. Okay, now. Next, we don't need too many window ones, so put a one here. One here. One here. Let's go with one more window one. There. Why not? We'll just put three there. Okay. I want to click out of that. crafting bench. Mechanical parts. Where am I going to get mechanical parts? Iron bars. Oh, so I need the furnace. Requires crafting bench to make the furnace? How am I supposed to do the crafting bench without mechanical parts? Dining room. Where am I supposed to get mechanical parts? Maybe I should run down to the local store. I didn't want that one there. Oh. Well, I don't want that in the middle of the room. Can I take that apart? No, I can't take it apart. Oh, jeez. Unless I like to. Mechanical parts. Experience is up there. The contract. Can I search his mind? No, I can't search his mind. Well, yeah, where am I supposed to get mechanical parts? Mechanical parts. crafting bench, mechanical parts, plastic. I've got 14 plastic. I need 15 plastic. Requires crafting bench. Sufficient items, so where am I getting mechanical parts? Maybe I'll take a run over to that barn. Let me go to my truck up here. I gotta bring it back home anyway, so it's weird how this mouse thing works. Flashlight? Yeah, I do. Apple? More plastic? I hear you out there. And, yeah, I see you too. I shoot through the wall. Nope. Run! Yeah. Gonna hide on me? There's a house up there too. Bottle of water. Can't take the plant. Where am I supposed to get the plastic? I can make a storage rack. I can't make a bench. Well, where am I supposed to make a bench at? Where am I supposed to get the mechanical parts? And where do I get mechanical parts at? Iron bars, I know I can get those. Craft a shotgun. Shoddy. More bread. I just popped in there. Why am I on the bat again? There's a barn way up there. smash some metal? Mechanical parts. This. Nope. Mechanical parts on the train? No, I don't think so. I'll be a monkey's uncle. Where am I going to get mechanical parts? Hey, there's a house up there. Oh, wrong way with the mouse. Driving forward. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is that? Can I get stuff off of that? Can I crouch down? Well, I can't get anything off of that? Oh, bummer. No, can't get anything off of that. Weird the way he looks. This is where you, when you die, you respawn here. Oh, there. Look. Open the crate. Get some more bullets. Stack? Nope. I got one mechanical part. Where did I get it? For a rifle. Oh, I dropped it. So what can I... I'll eat this apple. I need to go home and make a storage crate. Okay, where is... Okay, where's the... There it is. There. See nothing else in here. Can't open up these crates. Nothing in there. I think that's the plastic containers we get when we make one. Okay. In here. Oh, I guess we'll drive back home. Come on, come on, the mouse. ran down all the tracks. Come on. Not much for lighting. Okay, where are we at now? Where is safe house over there? Oh, look at that. Ran right into a rock. Just literally ran into a rock. Oh, come on. Hey-oh, up and over that. There's a church there. Oh. Jeez. I'm right there by the safe thing, but I don't quite see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's my plate, my abode right there. And we'll park in front of it. Why not? And we will exit. Can't I jump? Where's my jump button? Am I gonna have to build some stairs right here? Let's see. Switch it around. There we go. Now can I go in? There we go. Okay, I guess for now we will put wrong thing. fire. Why is that doing two things? Okay, why is my mouse not? Hey, my mouse is not moving. It scared the hell out of me. Okay, come on. Well, we did. Now it's moving. Here we go. Okay. Campfire. Okay. Why isn't it crafting it? Here it goes. Weird in this game sometimes. So I can't craft the thing because I only have one mechanical part. And I need to craft the storage thing. Small backpack, 11 slots. One, two, three. Yeah, item drops. Okay, we will drop that. Okay, come on. What's the deal with the mouse? Where is... I don't want that. Where is... Small campfire. Okay. Now we will put the campfire... Right here. Okay, again. There's something weird with the mouse. Dokie. I just got way too much stuff. That. Split that. Turn it on. Get a campfire going. There's a whole lot of light out though. Why am I got two campfires? Okay. Storage. 20 seconds for that. Do we have any sort of light? Fires. Crafting bit. Do we have any torches? This is all we have here. Store some of this stuff. Alright. Now we will put it right there. There, storage box. For now, let's see. Plastic. Metal parts, that's how I can find metal parts. These logs. Rocks. I got a bat on me, so get rid of that bat. Cage, need this. Soup. Soup would be. Bandages. Splits. Put those over there. I don't have the rifle yet. I can't seem to make the rifle. I got two axes. Let's see if I put that one in there. I put this one here. I guess I'll just leave it on there. There's the one. That bread there. Pickaxe. With the mouse, and we will pick that up. So it's on. Okay. What, nothing? Are the lounge hanging? Why can't we have some light in here? Now he jumps. Yeah, I still don't want that wall there. So, reload. Plenty of old ammo. Okay. What was your out here? I left my lights on. Here, run. Yeah, see, this guy ain't got a whole lot. Oh, there's a. There should be a crafting table here on the premises. But this game. Maybe it didn't. I thought it did. Man, you just got parts. Okay. some cash. Got some moolah. I can buy a big weapon. Like, it's almost a semi-automatic. Most of those are expensive weapon there. Except the machine gun. Here comes the noise. That's it. Why can't you pick up any of this stuff that blew up? Not a whole lot to search around. Pick up more trees. A few more trees, anyway. Chop those trees. I'm trying to figure out where I got those mechanical parts at. I need to make my workbench. Hey, why don't they have lights here? Oh, the fire already died? I put 22 logs in and the fire died already. Is that all you got? Why does it switch compared to the axle? Whoa. Here's the moon, they're shining that much light. Thank you. I see nothing. There's somebody at that barn. But there was a barn up there. There are two of them? On either side? Put my light on? See very far. Incoming! See earlier in the video, I go right past a rock. Where's it gonna be daytime? Running around. Yeah, and he still didn't jump again. If I do this, jump. No, he's not. Now he's not jumping again. Jump up there. I won't say anything. I don't know why they're tied to the post. They're just hanging around. None of these guys talk. So, I guess I'm going to leave this video here because I got to figure out where to pick up all the mechanical parts. If you enjoyed this video, give it a smash of the thumbs up. You know where to get more mechanical parts. Leave a comment down below, and I will see you all in the next video. Thanks. All right.